The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. The modern day Maharaja.
In the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Yeah. Oh, he put the brakes on Ricochet. Caught with a cutter.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is we can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Ricochet is. Mahal felt that coming. Both arms trapped. What on earth?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Oh, knees right to the gut. And Ricochet adapts.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Sitting right back. How's that for a counter? Go right to the kidneys.
Oh, oh
this
my God.
This is unique. Oh, backpack face buster. The challenger eating up some damage. Shooting star press! And Mahal's in a disheartening spot.
Jinder has a storm to weather here.
Been kicked right to the gut. Sharp jab.
Series of strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, right to the arm.
From Ricochet.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism! Pop up Hurricane Ron.
Oh, elbow to the face. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ricochet!
Jinder was able to avert that.
A matter of a fraction of a second.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Beautiful takedown.
Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
Trying to somehow reverse this encounter.
Breaks out of the camel clutch. Nice job. Looking wobbly in the corner.
Knife edge chop. Hard whip into the corner. Oh, that's the champion into the cover. Only a one count before the kick out. He's still in this. Up to the top rope now.
Uh-oh.
kidneys. Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Time for takeoff! Oh my gosh!
I think the champ's got it.
The cover! One, two!
What? Only two? And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is gonna lose easy here.
And somehow this is not over. Ricochet cannot believe that.
Take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Now's the time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Watch out. Diving hammer strike.
Ricochet is a moving target.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Reversal on Mahal. Check out the springboard. And sent hard to the outside is Mahal.
Ricochet's been grounded, and now Ricochet may tap out.
Yeah, Ricochet in deep, deep trouble. Up to his knees. Look at this power. That's one way out of the camel clutch.
Going right after the neck. Neck breaker.
To acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Jinder's looking to wrap this one up.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is. Come on.
The title's in jeopardy here.
Trying to get it. Jinder Mahal just etched his name in the history book tonight.
Without a doubt.
Here is your winner and the